5-year-old boy pulled lifeless from a swimming pool in the town of Norway. The Racine Journal Times reports the boy wasn't breathing when he was pulled from the water Saturday night. He's currently in intensive care at Children's. Well, it's already been a dangerous day and a deadly summer in Wisconsin waters. Two teens from Stoughton died in a lake on June 9th. Last weekend, a 16-year-old died in Quarry Lake Park in Racine.
And a 2-year-old boy was pulled from Lake Emily.